Today I'm going to be reviewing the CleanFlame logs in my wood stove. And these are kind of interesting because they are made from recycled cardboard. On the box it says that 86% less creosote, 80% less carbon monoxide, 30% less particulate matter, and 50% more heat. That's compared to regular cord wood. So this box here is a case containing 6 logs. They're pretty good size. I think they weigh about 5 pounds each. It says they burn 3 hours long. So, all right, next up is I'm going to put them on a bed of hot coals and see how they work. Okay, as you can see here, I've got about a 1-inch layer of hot red coals. I'm going to put the CleanFlame logs on, and here we go. Okay, so we've got 3 logs on, and we're going to see how these do. Okay, the logs have been in here for about 1 minute, and they quickly took off and are producing some pretty good flame. And we'll check back in a few minutes. Okay, we are now 1 hour into burn time with the clean log flames. They are starting to break down a little bit, but they're holding their form. I'm not sure if you can see, but they're still in their stack, 2 on the bottom, 1 on the top, with some good flame coming off them. Let's take a look at the temperature gauge. We've got about 600 degrees, so overall we're doing pretty well, putting off some good heat. Let's go take a look at the chimney to see. Okay, we're looking at the chimney. There is no visible smoke coming out. These logs are burning cleanly. Okay, we are now at the 2-hour mark. Flame still going strong. The logs are still holding their form. They're still in their stack with 2 on the bottom, 1 on the top, and keeping the stove nice and hot. I did turn down the air because I didn't want that much heat. So let's take a look at the temperature gauge now. Okay, looks like we're still maintaining at 500 degrees, so overall, still going strong here. We'll check in at the 3-hour. Okay, we're at the 3-hour mark now, and as you can see, there is still a lot of flame, and even though the logs have come apart a little bit, they're actually still holding their form well. You can still see the 2 on the bottom, 1 on the top, and looks like it's doing well. So looking at the thermometer, we're down to 400 now, which is understandable. There's only 3 logs in there at 3 hours, so it's come down quite a bit. But as you can see, we're still getting some good flame coming out of there, and I'm going to let this continue, and I will check back in when they've kind of started to go out. We'll see how long that lasts. Okay, we've reached the 4-hour mark. We still have flame. The logs are still intact, still holding their form. That's great. So we'll keep waiting to see when they're going to die. Okay, we've reached the 5-hour mark with the CleanFlame logs, and as you can see, there's no more flame. We're going to open up the door and kind of see what's left in there. Oh, saw a little flame in the back there, so let's take a look here. It looks like the logs have still held their form after 5 hours, so let's give them a little poke and kind of see what's going on here. Okay. Wow, okay, so they're still pretty hot. As you can see, it looks like coals, actually, when you break it apart here. And again, this is at the 5-hour mark. I'm pretty impressed with this since there was only 3 logs in here, and it's been 5 hours, so that's pretty good. I'm gonna close the door now. All right, so that's kind of it for the clean logs, the clean flame logs at 5 hours. All right, I decided to do one more little clip here. After I moved the coals around, or the remainders of the logs, looks like there's quite a bit more heat and flame coming off of them. So I just wanted to show you. I was not expecting this. I really thought they were going to be out. But as you can see, that's a pretty good amount right there of heat and flame coming off. That's after 5 hours. So quite impressed with that. All right, it's been 6.5 hours. I just thought I would show you that we're at the end here. No more flame, but we do have some embers ready for the next load of wood to light up quickly. So three logs, 6.5 hours, and I think that these have burned really well today, and I just want to share that with you. I would totally recommend this product.